there's got to be like some trick of how to actually beat this, and I think I just figured it out. I just have